You can't tell me about beef on road, cause I've had beef on road. And you can't tell me about black dress code, cause I'm in a black dress code. And you can't tell me about making dough, cause I'm out here making dough. And you can't tell me about friends or foes when I don't have friends or foes. No one can tell me nothing.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Dos Santos is 14 years the elder. He weighed in at 238 pounds.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's and go. Wheel underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Dos Santos gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
Hit him hard with that hook. There.
Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. Caught the opponent flush with full force and extension. And frankly, then as that one made contact, certainly one for the highlight reel here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. And here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Almasaki is calling the stop.